He's hurt! Look at Harper! Corrupt food!
What the hell are you waiting for, huh?
Come on, let's do this!
I was always better at this part than you.
Yeah, the killing part?
Day's gonna come, little brother. I won't always be there to help you. Don't worry, though. You're the same as me. You just don't know it yet.
What don't I know?
The tale of why the moon is lonely.
No, why don't you enlighten me?
The moon had a lover, Kwekuachu, but Trickster wanted the moon for himself. So he suggested Kwekuachu come to our world and pick her some wild roses.
Never trust a guy named Trickster.
Kwekuachu found out that once you leave the spirit world, you cannot return. So now he's trapped here, doomed to howl at the moon forever.
Kwekuachu got screwed.
Kwekuachu, the Wolverine.
Kayla, run. Don't ask why, just run.
But Logan...
Go! You.
Hey, little brother. Long time no see. Don't die me yet, Jim.
Take this outside.
Yeah!
was always better at this part than you. Now, where'd your old lady get to?
Please, Kayla, stay with me. You're okay.
No, Logan, she isn't.
Strike her.
I came to warn you!
You knew he was coming?
Victor's appetites were becoming too public. We had to confine him. He felt betrayed, went AWOL, said he's coming for all of us.
So you didn't come to warn me, you came to save your own ass.
He killed Wade. You were supposed to be next. What's your plan, Captain?
I'm gonna find him and kill him.
You already tried. You can't beat him, Logan. You know you can't. But there is another option. I can give you the tools to defeat him. I can promise you two things.
You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything. Even Creed.
Where did you fight him,
Miners Box?
It's more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell?
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
Yeah! to kill guys like you.
Bob, I'm one of a kind.
Now you got me in trouble. You're the best they got.
Attention all squads. The experiment in augmentation lab 3 has broken free. The subject, known as Weapon X, is extremely hostile and is to be shot on sight.
Both my rules are best.
Weapon X is to be shot on sight.
This is Colonel Stryker. Do you mind explaining what in blazes you're doing? You've killed my men and damaged some very expensive equipment. You're out of control, son. Stand down immediately.
Personal log, Captain Williams.
I'm pushing forward with assembling my squad of mutants. High command is dubious, but they're willing to let me run with it for a few more months.
What the hell is going on?
Along that line, I just received word of two brothers who are mutants.
Command! We've got a critical situation in augmentation lab 3.
Situation.
1 minute, Command.
Officer. But there's potential here, so I'm going to see if they can.
He's in.
Seal the room.
Don't let him move! We've got a sound!
Target's contained here, Weapon 2. All units converge.
Yeah.
William Stryker.
Our top scientific minds would have us believe that the appearance of Homo Superior is little more than an aberration. But what if they're wrong? What if the number of mutants continues to increase? And what if they become even more powerful? To the point where they determine we're no longer necessary.
For you. And be careful. They've sent ghost squads.
Evacuate to the outer
room. What the hell was that all about? You even blink and you're dead. Friends use too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
Subject 23 of the Wendigo prototype series. I have reason to believe this series will be a success. Due to a new combination in the nucleotide subunits. If all goes well.
Maintain your distance!
log. Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
The serum is
targets contained in lab 2. All units converge. This is Viper 6-2 in transit.
For sure.
Both 3-1 and 3-2 are on the way.
Of the Wendigo program to be ingenious. Here's one scenario. Enemy prisoners are injected with the serum without their knowledge. Then they are
part of a prison chain. Are you there, Logan? Can you hear me?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage, but you must meet me in my lab, north of here.
Why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
This sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate.
The mission to Angola was a success. The indigenous personnel were reluctant to reveal the location.
We've lost Weapon X's location.
There was some collateral damage. A military advisor paid the ultimate price.
We've lost Weapon X's location.
Also, a team member left due to combat fatigue.
What's in there that's got everyone
under surveillance for possible activation at a later date?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs. And considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact. Warning, Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely red security status. All military personnel need to report to the squad commander immediately.
So you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help.
Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here! And I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
Alright. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. This turns out to be a trap. I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.
Adamantium. Are you certain such a metal even exists?
It's extremely rare, but yes. Dr. McLean's notes were quite clear.
Bonding that metal to bone must be painful.
Very much so. But more importantly, the process damages all the surrounding tissue.
Sounds like it would kill a normal man.
Indeed it would. But who says we need to use a normal man?
Personal log, Captain William Stryker.
I just read the surveillance reports on former members of Team X. It breaks my heart to see what depths these men have sunk into. Wraith is running a gym. X has an eating disorder, and Bradley works at a carnival. Perhaps the most pitiful of all is Logan. He had such potential, and now it's all going to waste while he hides in the wilderness.